Hallelujah. Church, you've got to understand we're in a season that's critical for the church. If you've got to step into the room that God is making for you, you've got to be in that place. Every time the doors of the church is open, you need to be here. Holy God, I need more of your anointing. God, release your glory in my life. God, I need you now, God. Hallelujah to God. So it's because of this, Elijah, he began to follow the man of God to the place called Bethel. And when he get there, you got to understand what was going on. The prophet of Elijah, he had a school of prophets. So no doubt, as Elijah was following the man of God, he was being established everywhere he went. Because no doubt, when he stepped upon the scene, when the Bible called the sons of the prophet, no doubt, when he stepped upon the scene, Elijah would tell him, look here, this is the next one I'm going to take your place. Church, I'm here to let you know, if you don't want to do it, God got somebody to take your place. But I'm here to let you know, God is going to do what he's calling the church to do. If you want to be in the church, you better be in the church.